almost 6 years ago, jeez, I fell in love with the Cheesecake Factory. To a man in Lululemon sweatpants and a Rogue t-shirt. I haven't stopped falling in love with you since. The running joke in our house is that I have never been 100% sure about anything in my life when it comes to most things. But I can promise you that I have never been more sure about this. You are everything. You are my voice of reason. You are my calm when I'm feeling chaotic. My favorite dance partner and my soulmate.
I'm not certain if you know this, but you've been my guiding light for over 5 years now. You're the reason I get up excited every single morning, because I know the sooner I wake up, the closer I am to giving you a morning hug and probably a cup of coffee with way too much creamer in it. Your energy is contagious, your smile is infectious, your beauty is unmatched, and that's only your exterior qualities. You've got the biggest heart I've ever seen. You're more courageous than I could ever dream of being, and you've got the ability to light up any single room you're in. For those reasons and so many more, I'm forever following you around until the end of our days. 'Cause every morning I find you, I feel the day that I don't.
Why have all of you been called upon here to witness the sacred union between Joe and Mackenzie today? It's because today marks the day that these two deeply passionate souls invite you into the next chapter of their lives together. To be here in a day when we get to collectively celebrate their love. For both of you, you have the chance to experience your lives together, and you've continually learned what it means to love one another. Time and time again, you've both shown me what true love really means, and getting married today is just the beginning of your journey. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. It is my honor to present to you for the very first time, husband and wife, Joe and Mackenzie Baglioni.
You just hope that someday they grow up and they meet someone that truly is their other half, and they find the love and happiness that these two found. So we're so happy for them.
She's the best sister, the best friend, aunt that anyone could ask for, and I know that she'll be the best wife to you, Joe. And I cannot wait for your life together and for just years of happiness and friendship and all the fun that comes with Mackenzie Ray Baglioni now.
Mackenzie, you did it. I've never seen Joseph like this before meeting you. Settle down, have a family, pay bills, all that grown-up stuff. Never. Now he's all for it. You've inspired and changed him. Ready for the hot rush. Your hand clenching mine in the ocean deep. My soul feeling light in your gravity. Come float away with me. I'll be everything you need. We'll find the sunshine. I'm not gonna let.